everyone. This is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Xenoblade Chronicles X. Okay, looks like I'm able to accept this mission now. There's no going back. And accept. Chapter 6, Dark Matters. There are savages, savages, barely even human, savages, savages, villains at the core, they're different from us, which means they can't be trusted, we must sound the drums of war, there are savages, savages. Man, that Grandmaster, does he have three mouths, or are they supposed to be gills like from a fish? I mean, I can't stand one mouth. Let's see. Can you make me some carne asada fries, Let's see, there's something braised, something baked, something broiled, something fancy. Foie gras, tandoori chicken, pot pie, beef braised wine. Yeah, I'll probably do something baked. Ha ha. Okay, that actually looks pretty delicious. But what's with those steamed buns on the side? Or is that supposed to be vanilla ice cream like a la mode? Okay, so had the Noctilum and retreat the alien mech. Okay, it's located in Dead Man's Gulch. So I get to add Lao to the party. Okay. Sorry for all the noise in the background. I'm just having my air conditioner run continuously. Mean chips on the side. I was finishing up the last few slices of pizza. Going the wrong way. Heading out to knock the limb. Yeah, it's gonna take a minute to load. This isn't the correct way. I overshot it. Uh-oh. That's better. I thought something looked weird. Like, why am I, like I landed myself in an area with, what, level 47 enemies. Okay, you just gotta find Dead Man's Gulch. I just went around him. Whale's Gullet. Oh shit, level 35. So that guy's just there for intimidation. Yeah, I know I'm getting too sidetracked here. Alright, before we install that probe. I could've just jumped ahead. Like, duh. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Till next time, to be continued, baby.